Some tense moments in another Omaha neighborhood as police go door to door looking for an assault suspect. It happened around 10:30 this morning near 30th and Arcadia. That's where KTV News Watch 7's Christina Engdahl is live with the latest. Christina?
Adrian, it ended peacefully in the house at the end of the block here. Now that's after Omaha police searched a 3-block radius for about an hour. Now the woman that lives there tells me she has no idea that her visitor was a wanted man, even after police searched her entire neighborhood, an experience that neighbors describe as terrifying.
With guns drawn, Omaha police search house after house with a police dog, looking for one person. At every home, warning neighbors of potential danger right outside their door.
It made me scared at first.
Scared as officers searched the area across the street from Darlene Henderson's home.
Looking in bushes and porches, underneath the porches here in the backyards. They were shaking bushes.
Until finally, after searching this house, Omaha police walk out with a suspect. Investigators believe he's linked to an assault that happened about a week ago.
He actually came walking upstairs. And we were there just beginning to check the house, and he was cooperative with us.
But he didn't cooperate when officers first tried to pull him over hours earlier.
Officers spotted this vehicle around 10:30 this morning, but they didn't pursue it. It turned up a short time later after it hit a fire hydrant, and neighbors told police they saw the people inside take off.
They were in the area. We set up a perimeter, checked the area.
A search that ended 3 blocks away from that accident in a house that neighbors say belongs to a quiet woman with a family.
Yeah, it's really quiet. She's a nice neighbor.
And Omaha police say there was at least one child in that home, but nobody was hurt.
We made sure everybody was at calm and at ease, and they were cooperative inside that house.
Now, Omaha police are working to confirm if the person arrested here today is the suspect they believe that he is. They say if he's not, they will release him immediately. Reporting live near 30th and Arcadia, Christina Engdahl, KETV, News Watch 7.